you to pieces! I will not yield to you!
Rats! done with you! Sickness must be purged! You disgust me! Sickness must be purged! Sickness must be purged! Begone with you! Sickness must be purged!
Our power! How can this be? Hold back! Father, please!
We were not too late, my friend!
Why must you do this, Father? Nidhogg is fallen. There is no need for further deception. Now is the time to renounce the lies which led us down this path.
And tear down the very pillars of our society? Our history? Our values? Everything we have built over 1,000 years? A fool to the last.
Go. Asisla awaits.
Lord Orchefon!
You... Oh, a smile better suits.
A knight
lives to serve, to protect, to sacrifice. There is no greater calling. Leave me to mourn and give chase for my son and for the nation he loved.
His sacrifice shall not be forgotten.
My friend.
Think nothing of.
Some wounds. The Founding. The scriptures, 1,000 years of lies, all to deceive the common man. Nay, our own brothers and sisters, for the blood of the Knights 12 flows within all our veins. You knew this to be true. You knew, and you concealed it.
I should be interested to hear how you came. The architects of Ishgard, King Thordon and his Knights 12, entrapped and butchered the great worm, Ratatosker, that they might partake of her eyes and thereby, upon learning of their treachery, Nidhogg was consumed with a murderous and justified rage.
The great worm slew the king and half of his...
Aye, but Nidhogg was subdued, and his eyes... Their one mistake was to show mercy, for from his brother Hreisvelger did Nidhogg receive a new eye. Thus,
whilst Thordon's son Haldreth took one of Nidhogg's eyes and learned to wield its power.
Thus was the first Azure Dragoon born, and ever since that time, his honored success. I ask you, my son, will you answer for my sins? Will your son and his son answer for me as well?
What do you mean?
If a man cannot atone for his sins in the course of his all too fleeting life, must his progeny then be held to account? Must every subsequent generation be judged as well? Thorin's betrayal of Ratatoska was an unconscionable...
We'll be right back. to the northern reaches of the Sea of Clouds, where countless isles yet remained uncharted. In search of a mysterious land known as Azizlar, and the unmasked villain who sought to claim its secrets. Oblivious to the new threat which followed in their wake, they came.
Protect me!